A lot of people here on Manus Island now rely on the detention centre for employment, but they've always been unhappy about the fact the centre was seemingly imposed upon them, and they have lingering concerns about the type of people that are in the centre and what it might mean if those people stay in Papua New Guinea.
You know, these guys are dangerous. I see them as they're not good.
However, the economic impact of the centre's closure can't be denied.